the cat was nearly 15 and I was fast approaching my 30s. I was feeling irrelevant with no sense of purpose or direction in life. And then I remembered I had a live stream to do.